Formlabs printers use our dedicated slicing software, PreForm, for orienting and supporting your print file before sending it to the printer. You can download PreForm by going to formlabs.com/software. When opening PreForm for the first time, walk through the onboarding to learn about the features of the software. You can access this tutorial at any time by going to Help and then Show Onboarding. You can switch between standard workspace and dental workspace to better suit your specific application. You'll then use the Job Setup window to choose your printer, resin type, layer height, and print settings. Choose a larger layer height for faster printing or smaller layer height for finer detail. PreForm accepts STL, OBJ, 3MF, and many other file types, which it will then convert into form files for printing. You can drag and drop any of these files directly into the PreForm workspace or use File, Open to search for a file. Multiple separate files can be imported into the same workspace for a mixed part build. If you're printing more than one copy of the same file, import the file and use the Layout option on the left to duplicate a single part. It's best to save duplicating your parts until after you've oriented and supported them to minimize repeated work. For the best outcomes in SLA printing, it's recommended to orient your part at a 10 to 20 degree angle. PreForm's Auto Orient feature can do this for you, or you can manually orient using the manipulator. Your file orientation will have an impact on print time, support placement, and print success. Once your part is oriented, PreForm's auto support generation will create a raft and support structures to ensure all layers in minima are properly supported for printing. You can learn more about minima and other print setup considerations in a later video or on our support site. In the bottom left corner, you'll find the summary box. Here, you can see how long your print will take, the number of layers printed, and the total volume of resin needed to complete the print. If the volume of resin in the cartridges in your printer is less than the amount required to complete the print, the printer will present a message letting you know that there is not enough resin. You can ignore this message, but you will need to swap out the cartridge before running out of resin, or the print will pause until a new cartridge has been placed in the printer. Please note that pausing may result in an artifact such as a pronounced layer line. After your print is oriented and supported for your selected resin settings, make sure your file passes all printability checks in the lower right side of the PreForm window. If it has, then you're ready to print. Click the orange button that will either say Print Now or Upload to Queue to send your file to your printer.